Where'd you come from?
A hero.
Done and done.
Is someone there?
Where'd you come from?
Damn you! Do your worst!
Yes! Sir!
You're dead! Done and done. What was that? Who's there?
Yinsen!
God damn you!
That'll teach you. Who's there?
None could know, 'twas not for show, and someone had to die.
Two threes? What was he thinking?
Fool never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Huh? What was that?
Over here!
Is someone there?
Thank you.
I can do.
What was that? Thought I heard someone.
What was that?
Where'd you come from? did you come from? That'll teach you. Who's there?
Thank you.
was that? Where'd you come from? I knew I heard something. Where'd you come from? That'll teach you. Where'd you come from? there.
So? Yeah.
there. Who's there? Where'd you come from?
What is it? Let's just get this over with. Anything good?
Ah!
Let's move faster. The sun is... That's not great for my skin. While I doubt we'll ever be truly rid of vampires in Skyrim, you've certainly made it a much safer place for now. Hope you're getting along with you're back and alive to boot. Fantastic. I see. Clever dwarves. With a similar technique and a little tinkering, I should be able to improve the capabilities of our crossbows. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Oh well. We'll have to manage with the scraps we find. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon. A basic one, of course. That is, assuming you know anything about steel smithing. It's pretty simple. Talk to Gunmar if you need materials. I've got more leads on additional Dwemer plans. Those last ones helped me immensely. If you could collect this one for me, it's sure to result in extraordinary success.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Cozy little place.
I had another run-in with a thieves' guild.
Be careful, Will. The thieves' guild has Maven Blackbriar at the back.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me.
Come to see Val. Amazing. These must have been very hard to come by. You've saved my business and warmed an old smith's heart. For that, I thank you. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons...
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason. I believe we're done.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. Any luck gathering those ingredients? Good. My experiments are at a critical stage, and these are just what I need to finish. Here's some coin for all the trouble. My experiments can't be completed until you... Me those ingredients.
Thank you. This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Spare a coin for a poor old woman. A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
Game.
Oh, what is it? Anything good?
Yep, the finest weapons and armor. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
What now? If you think it'll help.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to. I like what Isran is...
Congratulations, friend. You've won a well-deserved victory here. The people of Skyrim owe you a great deal, whether they know it or not. Isran had a surprising stockpile of weapons and armor. Take a look. Good luck.
Where'd you come from?
That'll teach you. Guards, you come. That'll teach you. Where'd you come from?
Got your best, huh?
Where'd you come from?
Done and done.
Can you imagine it?
Hope you're getting... Ooh, good. I was just starting to get bored.
Doomed, vampires and men alike.
Would you look at that? An exploding crossbow bolt. This should be fun. Here, let me show you how this works.
Oh. Well,
I'll have some
sure.
for sale soon.
I guess it came from fighting them, thinking, what could be worse? And then, realizing a troll
it's
with
It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look. Mm-hmm.
Harkin's short-sightedness was his undoing. In his lust for power, he failed to consider the full consequences of his plans.
I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared. Very few people appreciate all the horrible things that can happen to you if you're not being cautious.
Once again, the Elder Scrolls have proven their value.
Friends like you are hard to find, and very valuable to me.
If the Dawn Guard can't stop these vampires, who can?
Why can't they just let us in? We won't get in the way.
The Dawn Guard.
At least Barknar and I are here
to make it safe for us. Can't see why they wouldn't let us in.
Now, ain't
where'd
this
you
a
come
surprise?
Looks like we got ourselves a hero. Done and done.
I've never seen leaves this color.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So you... what? Fetch the mead?
Like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons. Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers. How can I help a brother Nord?
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Huh?
It's your bit, huh?
You come from.
Something.
Who's there? I knew I heard something. Thank you.
There. I knew I heard something.
Now you're fine.
You come from.
Just getting jumpy, I guess. What? Someone will suffer for this injustice. What was that?
I knew you had it in you. R.K. wasn't so sure.
Between you and me, I think he didn't expect you to make it.
But not me. I knew it all along. I knew it. I knew R.K. would save me. I asked for help, and he sent you. You are a very welcome addition to this dreary place, my friend. I owe both you and R.K. a great deal. I'm sure I'll manage to repay him later. But you, what can I do to thank you? Izran, my help? Is this some kind of a joke? Did R.K. put you up to this? Izran's done nothing but mock me. He's never given me the respect I deserve. Look, I've just got myself out of quite a mess here, in case you haven't noticed. And while I appreciate your help, I... What's that? No, that's not what I... Yes, but... Are you sure? Really? Fine. R.K. says it's a good idea for me to go. I don't agree. But he's not the sort of fellow you can just ignore. I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard, then. Don't worry. R.K. will show me the way.
Who's there?
That'll teach you. Gunmar, do you think I could borrow a troll?
Why?
Well, I need to do some
divine smile on you, friend.
Weapon, and I was thinking a live target would be helpful.
Are you mad, woman? After the trouble I've gone through.
Good day, friend.
You could have just said no.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
I can't afford to make any assumptions. That's how people wind up dead.
Right. Well, you can relax.
Be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Watch your back.
What can I do for you?
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever. Good luck.
Need something?
gullible as they were when I was a girl.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Done and done. I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
prevent you from...
No!
You come.
something? All right, let's see what you have.
Is someone there?
Oh.